Hey, what's going on, noodle heads? We just got to the gym.
We're about to work out, get another workout in. We're about to tell them, Andres, what about hit?
We're gonna hit some noodle arms.
Yeah, we're gonna hit some arms, baby.
Damn! Okay. But yeah, we'll just catch y'all inside. We got a couple friends.
Show them the gym. Yeah, we came. The last gym was the Vasta gym, but this one's the Peak one.
Peak Fitness.
Recommended by somebody.
So
we're
yeah,
check it out.
So we're gonna check it out. Bring you all along. We're gonna do some arms. So hey, let's get right into it.
Make sure to like, and if y'all like our content, well, subscribe to us. You know, help us out.
Do what he said, or else.
Damn. We're at the gym right now. See my boy Andres. Kelby. Light work. Hell yeah, this gym's badass.
I'm hitting some chest right now, and then I'm gonna hit some back, and then we're gonna go straight into arms, and I'm gonna hit a little bit of legs. The only reason I'm not doing a full leg day right now is because I hurt my knee a little bit this one, so you know, you gotta stay away. Sucks. Anyways, so I know y'all can tell the music is super loud in here, but that ain't gonna stop us. We're still working.
God damn. Some light work. Got grind. Oh, hell yeah.
I just hit chest yesterday. That's why I need to recover.
Y'all five, bro. Hell yeah.
As y'all can see, this gym, we're fucking big. I love this gym. Out of all the gyms that we've been to in the videos or anywhere I've been to, this has to be like top two, and it's not two. You know what I'm saying? So like, we're just gonna keep working.
Oh yeah. What y'all think of this gym, bro?
I'm fucking tired, is what I think. This is dope though.
Oh, oh yeah, bro, I'm sweating like motherfucking here, bro. Damn, I'm trying to be like you, my boy.
Scream, scream.
Chief out of flight, nigga can't even see me on way out of here. I'm too far in the sky. Heard me, his ass ready to dump my ash. Bitch so pretty, look better than Cassie. Puffin' on Zooties and she calling me daddy. Walking on shit, turn it up and not gassing. Came out the gutter, they ain't never meet the swagger. Secure the bag, got a bitch, I'm a bagger. Turning it up, gotta make sure she good. Perk a 2 mil in the middle of my hood. Drinking the mud I made out of the sewer. Chrome heart accessories, whatever, I'm good. A lot of these niggas, they looking the same. They copy my lingo, they biting my chain. Championship, championship, ain't just gonna empty shit. Bitch breaking niggas that look at the kid. Dirty the fountain, but making the counter to bro, get this money like it's my religion. This could be a mad day, a sad day for any of these niggas that try to compare whatever I did. Them niggas touched 100, they just off the gig. They came out the jungle, they kidnapped a kid. A trap out of bando, spent 10 on a crib. But look at the ocean, the spot 30 M. Pin where I'm at, the city I'm in. I keep me low fully, no matter where I'm in. I have touch her ass, she gon' think she Korean. You fucking me good, bitch, you helping me win. Niggas can't see me, ain't no competition. 2 minute bracelet, no hold on the wrist. I'm never sober, I'm thinking my quit. I pop the E, I can feel when it kick. Chief out of flight, nigga can't even see me on way out of here, I'm too far in the sky. Heard me, his ass ready to dump my ass. Bitch so pretty, look better than Cassie. Puffin' on Zooties and she calling me daddy. Walking on shit, turn it up and not gas it. Came out the gutter and ain't never meet a swagger. Secure the bag, got a bitch, I'm a beggar. Turning it up, gotta make sure she good. Park a 2 mil in the middle of my hood. Drinking the mud I made out of the sewer. Chrome heart accessories, whatever, I'm good.
What in the fucking world? I just ran into the alpha dogs, bro. The Greek dogs.
Sit back into your hip. Huh? Sit back into your right hip. There you go. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, fucking, you have it though. Like that's how you like it.
Mr. Olympia right here. 2023.
Are we taking a picture now?
Yeah.
Where do you
want
to
go? Hold up.
Huh? Stop with that ass today. Andre, who's taking the picture?
Bro, it looked like this workout killed you, bro.
I'm tired, man. I was intense.
What'd you think of the gym?
One of the better gyms, man. For sure gonna be coming back.
Hell yeah. What about y'all?
What?
What'd y'all think of this gym?
Pretty cool, bro. Look at this, though. That's pretty cool, huh?
This fucking guy. Ishmael, tell him how that workout was, bro.
What'd you say, bro?
Tell him how that workout was in the gym, bro.
I mean, it was light work.
No, shit. I fucked up this gym hard. Right now, we're done. Anyways, we just got done. We're finna go to the mall, and we're just gonna bring y'all along.
Yeah, you know you gotta cop some extra large shirts, not like small. That's what Andres is wearing, he just kinda looks big. That's like small.
Hell no, it's large. But we'll catch y'all at the mall. What's going on, Noodleheads? We just got to the mall, but I'm not gonna lie, I do not feel like taking the camera in there because they're not really...
It's not gonna fuck.
Yeah, from the gym, and... There's not really anything we're going to record in there.
Hey, we were going to tell y'all too, I mean, we know we've just been doing a lot of gym content, but like, I mean, like we said, if y'all want to drop anything in the comments, I know y'all want us to do pranks again and stuff like that, and like we are going to do that, but I mean, like I said, we just got to...
Just let us know in the comments what you want us to do, what you want to see from us, and we'll obviously do it.
And if y'all would like us to like do like a certain type of video too, like I said, just comment down below and like we'll get to it. Like we're just trying to like provide y'all with content that, you know, obviously y'all would want to watch.
Hey, what's going on, Noodleheads? Andres here. Thank you if y'all made it to the end of the video. That last clip was from a couple days ago. I just got off work, so I'm like tired as fuck. Excuse my French. Anyways, thank y'all for supporting the videos. We've been doing good, so if y'all like these gym videos, let us know in the comments what we should do more. Let us know what y'all want to see. Make sure y'all leave a like, subscribe, and yeah, we're just going to keep pushing content. I mean, you know what I mean? Or no? You get it or no? Anyways, yeah, we're just going to keep pushing content, and we just love to be back. I mean, we're here for the fans that always wanted us to come back, and we're back, and I hope y'all fuck with us. And next video is going to be something different. Probably a prank or something. We'll see. But other than that, thank you for watching the videos. We'll see you on the next one. Peace.